understand. Do you feel like you need to get some rest today? Yeah. Okay. Well, how about we do just a little face examination today to help you drift off and to relax? Does that sound good? Me go ahead and put on my gloves and we can get started. Okay, all set. So, today I want to start by just taking a look at your forehead. Oftentimes, right here in the forehead, we tend to hold a lot of the stress that may be impacting how we feel. Do you mind if I touch your forehead? Okay, thank you. So let's just see here. Okay, yeah. I am seeing a few lines up here at the very top. Those are kind of showing me that you've been experiencing a little bit of stress recently. Do you feel like you've been more stressed out in the last 2 to 3 weeks? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's no problem. I've actually got a special pair of tweezers with me that's gonna help us get right inside of, like, you have these little lines right here that will be able to wipe away at least some of that surface level stress that's probably just weighing down your forehead a little bit. Okay. But otherwise, the hairline is looking good. Your skin looks nice and soft and smooth, so that's really good. Okay. Next, I'm just gonna move down into the eyes, okay? So just go ahead and stare right at the tip of my nose, right here. Okay, good. Good, just try not to move your eyes too much. Okay, yeah. I can see a little bit of weight on the eyes there. How have you been sleeping recently? Okay, not as good as usual. Yeah, I can probably just tell a little bit there. And a little on that side too, but it's nothing too bad, actually. I am really hoping that if we kind of work on what we've got going on up here, that your eyes will actually lift a little bit and you'll feel a little more awake during the daytime. Okay. Okay, next, I just want to take a quick trace of your nose. Ooh, you have a very, very beautiful nose. Amazing shape. Very, very envious. Okay. Let me see from this side out. Some cutouts for your cheeks here, so essentially these nasolabial folds right here. Make sure that we've got those nice bright cheeks here. Are you wearing blush? No? Okay. You've always just got that kind of rosy glow right on the cheeks. I love that. I definitely love that. Okay, well, cheeks are looking good. Let's go ahead and get kind of underneath. Oh, I'm sorry, didn't mean to hit your face there. Let's just get underneath. See this jawline? Okay, looking very, very good. Now, for a second, I'm just gonna touch here. Let me know if there's any tenderness. No, good on the jaw. start by loosening up some of that stress that you have right here on your forehead, and then we'll get to each ears, and then I've got a brush, and we'll just brush away all that stuff, and hopefully you'll feel a little bit more light and a little bit more relaxed by the time we're finished, okay? Alright, so let's go ahead and get started. Just kind of scraping off some of that stuff that we've got there. There we go. You might even see some of it falling past your eyes. Don't worry too much about that. Anything that gets caught in your eyelashes, I'll be sure to brush that away. Okay, now we're gonna be a little bit more precise here, so just hold still while I grab. There we go. Okay, hold still while I grab that one. Oh, almost missed it. There we go. Okay, how are you feeling so far? Doing okay? Good, good. Let me know if anything hurts at any point, okay? But this should be a relatively comfortable and relaxing sort of procedure. Okay. This one is very small. Probably should have brought my glasses to this appointment. There we go. Okay. That's good. Actually, that loosened up a lot more than I was expecting. It looks like, your stress is actually pretty linked. It's very intertwined. It tells almost like a story, you know? So it doesn't seem like these are, there we go, the random things that are stressing you out. It seems like they're all pretty related. It's actually very common. There, so I just want to hang on. Oh, it's weird, it's not coming off. Give me one second. Actually, you know what, I'm going to leave that. We're going to try with the brush there, so okay, let's give it one second. Okay. Next, I want to go ahead and do your ears, so give me one quick moment here. Some of that just like falling off of your forehead. see some of that stress and that weight starting to lift off of you, okay? Yeah, right there. Perfect. And actually, we're gonna get to your eyes really soon. So when we do get to your eyes, so we just wanna make sure that we close them. That way, we don't get anything out of those eyelashes and into your eyes. Just very gently swipe, swipe, swiping across that forehead. Okay. That's great. Alright, we've got that cleared out then. Alright, so go ahead and close your eyes for me. Yep, both of them. Okay, great. Now I'm gonna go ahead and start to get those eyeballs. Hold still. As well. That's perfect. Okay, hold on. Alright, without opening them, just tell me how are your eyes feeling? Nice and heavy, but in a light way. Okay, that's good. That's very good. Okay, beautiful. There we go. Get a little bit of that off. Very, very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and work on those ears then. So. Exactly.